Now, what I'll get you to do is to actually sketch these two lines in the axes that I'm drawing up here. Sketch those two lines and tell me where you think the X and the Y crossing will be. In other words, if I look at this line, sketch it, what will it look like? Sketch this line on the same axis and you'll find that they'll cross. And wherever they cross is where you actually found the X and the Y coordinates of that crossing point. So I'll get you to do that now.